What happens tonight?
And they just dig up in there with this viciously sharp cotton, and after a while I have just this wad of just damp cloth, just a wad of wet cotton. Just like at the size of a tennis ball, like a huge wad of wet cotton. And boxers were worse because they just flow everything, flap around and touch each other and upset each other. I need everything to be segregated down here. I mean, everything would stick here and just get. And also, when I had boxers on, for some reason, I always had just water. Like a of water just sloshing around my asshole all the time. Just swimming. To like an upside down glass of water in my ass. I got a man.